what is the best pH for our bacteria in aquaponics? Is what we're going to see together in this video. Some people ask me what is the best pH for the bacteria that we have on the media in our grow bed in aquaponics. That's an interesting question. I'm going to respond to it, but just before, if you haven't done it yet, you can have access to a free aquaponics training to build your own aquaponics system. So it's a step-by-step training to help you to build your aquaponics system in your own backyard and to produce some food that is sustainable, healthy and tasty. So it's in the description of the video just below. So now to come back to the topic of this specific video today about the pH for the bacteria that we have in our aquaponics system. The ideal pH most of the time for the bacteria that we want in aquaponics is a pH that is slightly high. A pH around 8 will be the optimum for those bacteria. But now it's not really useful to know that, because in aquaponics what we want is to have an average pH that is good for the bacteria but also for the fish and also for the plants. So if you have a pH that is very high, above 8-9, you're gonna have some troubles to grow certain types of plants. I'm thinking of strawberries, for example. If the pH is too high, they are not gonna like it. There are a lot of plants that like pH slightly low. Some other plants like pH slightly high. Same for the fish. You got some fish that don't like high pH, and you got some fish that like slightly higher pH. So anyway, we are not going to go into the specificity of each species, but what we want in aquaponics, because we are working with this diversity of living creatures, we want a pH that is around 7. If you have a pH around 7, you can grow most of the species, and therefore they all live in harmony. It's basically the good average for all the species that you're going to grow. So even if the aquaponics bacteria, the bacteria that we want to grow in aquaponics, are going to grow better in a pH that is slightly higher, I recommend to keep the pH around 7 and not trying to get higher. Otherwise, then you have some conditions that are going to be very specific and not adapted to the plants. So I hope it responds to the question. Again, I'm going to resume it. For the bacteria, the best pH for the bacteria that we want, Nitrosomonas and Nitrobacter, the bacteria that are transforming the ammonia into nitrite and nitrate, the pH optimum is between 8-9. But in aquaponics, we want to keep a pH around 7. At 7, those bacteria are working really well as well. So it's not a problem, they're going to do the job. So keep your pH around 7 and everybody is going to be happy. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. And if you are new to the channel, you can subscribe and receive one video every week. Also, I repeat it, there is a free aquaponics training from the description of the video just below. In this training, you will have a lot of information to build your own aquaponics system. It's completely free, so get it. It's from the description of the video just below. I see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Don't forget to get your free gift from this screen. You can also leave me a comment below the video, subscribe to the channel and see my last video. I really hope to see you soon, and I wish you a fantastic success with aquaponics. Have a good crop.